Franklin, my man! Listen, my buddy's got his boat out. I could drop you over it if you've got the balls. the fuck? Oh, shit.
Bumper to bumper. shit, is that the time? I gotta go. Got a meeting at the studio.
Thank you.
Yeah, I tell you, Jimmy, sometimes it's tough being a boss. But I try to be fair.
I guess all your training as being a self-absorbed sociopath really came in handy. Bye.
So, I think I got the pieces from Frank's sub.
You did? That's wonderful news. Can you meet me back on the pier at Polito Cove?
I can, but the thing is, well, I'll tell you in person.
I'm not worried about...
Hey, I found it. Well, here's the good stuff.
Oh, you precious, precious man.
Yeah, but I gotta tell you, I think the airlocks were tampered with.
No, that's just normal wear and tear. It may surprise you to learn that along with being a beautiful, finely put together woman, I am also an expert in nautical engineering and glass degradation.
Yeah, but I mean, look, it's... Oh. Looks like Frank tried to scratch a message in with his last dying breath. It says, someone tampered with the airlocks.
How can that be? My poor Frank. It must have been his ex-wife, very bitter woman.
Yeah, well, I don't know anything about that. I'm not a detective, you know, but something doesn't ring true here.
No, I know. The police are in on it. I'm going to take this to the FIB. They'll know what to do.
Yeah, well, that's your business. Hey, ho, whoa! Mm-hmm. Said you're gonna make it worth my while.
Yes. This should be plenty for your time and discretion.
It's $10. Oh.
Here's a signed photo of Frank. He was a lovely person. You would have been great friends. He loved his fans. I've gotta get going to the FIB, I mean.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Didn't do it! Well, thank you again for your chivalry, but I'll handle it from here. Finally, the closure I deserve. It's been a long time coming. I wish I could have given you more, but the life insurance people have been such snakes. You've been such a darling, but I really must get this to the FIB. Look, I really must be going. I don't know what more you want from me.